Welcome back, everyone. Today we were playing some Dragon Ball Z FighterZ. I'll be checking out the new characters, including Tifla, Ultra Instinct Goku, as well as a few others.
I'm never playing that.
Hope you guys enjoy. Don't forget to leave a like down below and comment who's your favorite character.
Sword versus sword, man.
Okay.
Auto combo. Are you still shooting?
Yes.
Shit didn't hit you. Oh, what? That didn't kill your ass either? What the fuck?
Damn.
That's a wrong one.
I have no idea how deep I were. The fart? What the hell was that?
I'm just kinda be a bit of an asshole. Make this easier on ourselves. Dang it.
Oh shit, she fast as fuck. Oh. Good job.
Lovely.
Ooh. Oh, I missed it.
I don't remember any of this shit. Where did I go? Where did I go, son?
Just like, what's good, bro? Behind you, son.
Sorry. Dang it.
Did you just skip my goddamn cutscene?
I just hate that there's so many variations of Goku, like, there's just something like, I don't know.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Yeah, Trunks is so fucking fast, dude. That's another thing that's really good. How did that not, grab you, though? Until that time. Oh, wrong Broly. Ball, fucking lol. Fucking lol. Oh, man, I was playing like I was the other Broly. Wow, chill. I mean, I'm trying to figure out how to switch into the second character, not the first.
Aww. I mean, I could really play like Carlos and, like, pick Frieza and everything, like, save my shit until the very end and only, like, one trick pony my shit. Or, like, only play Law in Tekken. I'm gonna be a dick player. Wait, I don't even keep meaning to do that, bro. Oh, that's cool.
Oh, I fucking missed it. I have no idea how to play as him. He's so cool, bro.
What's dodging all this shit? What the fuck?
Wow! He's so safe. GG.